We've evacuated six times, so it's a wait and see game. Just like, you know, they don't know what the fire is going to do tonight.
We're hoping to have this completed, and to a point where our values at risk are mitigated in less than 14 days, 10 days is our goal.
It's kind of tough, but you know, we have our animals and we got everybody safe and nobody's dead, so we're good.